based on the age of your child and their experience and knowledge of what's happening with SARS-CoV-2 or COVID. This is going to guide the level of discussion that you need to have and what your steps may need to be to prepare your child for wearing a mask when entering NTPA. So first, make sure that we are talking about it. So of course, we need to have the discussion at a time that's right for your child, where your child is relaxed and can sit down and have a comfortable conversation with you about this. So we really need to put what is happening and stress the importance of what we're doing to our child in very simple words and terms. And we want to do this in a comfortable setting where really your child has the ability to ask questions and talk to you about how they're feeling about this. So also, it's important to try to make it individual and unique for them. So if you have a family member or a friend that is making masks and they can make it with a material that is something of interest to your child, like superheroes or Harry Potter, that just makes it a little bit more comfortable and unique for the child. And another element is to practice putting on and taking off a mask and wearing a mask at home to help your child get more comfortable. If your child is older, a tween or a teen, just be sure to stress the importance of the steps to your older child and let them know that this is really an important element to the theater and why. So I think as we move forward, they may have additional questions, and it's a great idea to circle back and ask how it went after your child attends NTPA and wears a mask, and see if they came across any barriers and address those. And of course, our staff are always available for questions for your child or you, should you have them.